You fly into Washington, you come home, and you think, am I doing the right thing? And the numbers tonight show that we're doing the right thing. We're going to continue to fight for our country. We're going to fight for a better economy. We're going to fight for conservative principles. And we're going to go back to Washington, and we're going to try to get this right with, hopefully, a President Romney after tonight is over with. Proud because Indiana was the first on the board for Mitt Romney and Paul Ryan.